Uganda is a country located in East Africa. Instead of an education, children are given weapons and placed in militias. Children are beaten, raped, or even killed if they don't do what is asked by their owner. Pleas from the abducted children's parents have been heard, but the LRA officials have denied releasing the children. Invisible Children is a non-profit organization created in 2003 by students. They encourage kids especially to donate money for the child soldiers in Uganda. They also build schools and homes for the poor in Uganda. We must stop needless deaths like this child's. We must help the children in Uganda, and we must help the child soldiers lead normal lives.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing. Faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. And she tied you to her kitchen chair. And she broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips.